Hey, what's up guys, how's it going? And this is our Pokemon Soul Link Nuzlocke Challenge. What up, it's Anoidvern, back with the black and white Soul Link with Sitdown to game.
No, I'm still Sitdownstandup game.
Sitdownstandup 2 gaming? episode 23. We totally didn't just record episode 22 right here, right now. So
right here, yeah, right now. Yep.
Yeah, right here, right now. What happened last time? What happened last time?
No, it was a bit of a weird game.
Yeah, we found out we could have got an encounter, but it was a fungus and it wouldn't have been legal anyway.
Your Pokemon won't leave you?
Yeah, Metamine to our team. And other than that, not much else. So I just rode up a little bit because, you know, just to make sure everyone was all... You know, I went on the scenic route, so...
Good.
I don't think he battled us. So should we get back into it, sir?
Oh, is he not a trainer? I thought he might have been.
I don't think so.
Oh, cool.
Oh, and we also got Fly, finally, so we can use that. Oh, what's this encounter gonna... No, we don't like Star Avias. For no particular reason.
We're not on a new road yet.
No, we're not. But I was just pretending...
The lady in the house can heal you.
I went all that way. Ooh, there's some dark grass behind this house. Should we see what double encounter we can get? And if they're both legendaries on the double encounter grass, then we can keep it. But if not, then... No, you fucked it. You fucked it, kid.
Shininja's dead.
Right. I didn't even get a legendary. I got a fucking monkey. Fuck's sake. Right. Let's see if I get...
I want to run away. Run away.
I want my double encounter. Oh, it's a Dwebble. Why can't you run away?
Won't let me.
Yeah, I'm gonna do one double battle, do a bit of grinding. Oh, also, I put on the lucky egg because apparently I still have one of them.
You do still have one of those.
Kitsune's, because I want Kitsune to be a strong member of Le Temme's team. Damn it! yeah. So we are gonna find this double battle if there is one. Oh, apparently it's only monkeys. Oh, monkeys! Right. Bonk.
I'm gonna have double to murder this double thing because it's annoying me.
Wow, such a thrilling double battle. They're really high level though, I'm not gonna lie. We will confuse them both with Kitsune, and then we will break them both with Pillar. How about that? Oh shit, you're right. It's Escadrille.
It's fine.
Dwebble is confusable. Oh, but I am yawnabled. I am yawnabled. Dwebble's about dead. Oh, I'm going to call him Deadbull. Deadbull?
Oh, I don't have one. That's annoying.
What, a repel?
A repel, yeah.
Ah, wouldn't it be awkward if you had to travel ages and ages without a repel and get on to get encountered by Pokemon and wanting to die?
Right, I'm just going to change that. Hypothetical. Exegol,
that's
just
a
go.
Good grass view.
Just go away.
Everybody's confuzzled. Ah, oh, it's a Munna. Kick it. You might get some magic dust or whatever it was. We're gonna quick attack, try and get that out of the way. Then we're gonna mud slap, see if we can finish it off. Speed up button! Oh, of course it snapped out confusion. You were confused for like 0.2 turns. Oh, that did nothing. Should we get off this fucking route? Start to do my edit.
Yeah, same. I didn't realize how long this fucking route was.
I just want a new Pokemon!
Oh my god!
I want it to be a one Pokeball catch legendary that is shiny.
I literally just had IVs. Took one step. And man of a mod.
You know what? I think I'm actually gonna swap out because I don't want to murder any teammates. Because after that gym battle, I haven't killed. Luckily, I haven't killed anyone since.
No.
But I don't want history to repeat itself. So, I just not kill anyone else, yeah?
Yeah, sounds good. But, Brad, as soon as you get up the hill, we have we have a new encounter.
What? Where? In the hill? In there?
So, if we go here, this is Route 6. If we go here, it's a cave.
Yeah, but can we go in the cave?
I hope so. No, this
I think
is
that's
the
post game.
I hope not. We'll find out.
I think it is.
I hope not. Please don't be.
I hope not too. You know, I'm just gonna run away from this little dickhead. No, fuck it. Quick attack. I'm awake now, so quick attack. Boom. And then we'll aqua jet.
You have
boom.
Any problem with a monkey?
I am having trouble with a monkey.
Monkey!
Monkey!
AJ Texan monkey!
Man, that's an old advert.
Only British. Fuck off! Only British people get that. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, he's the baby. Run away.
It might be worth to swap out for now. Get out of the
bollocks! I'm gonna be fine.
Okay then.
Did say this lady heals you?
Yeah.
Oh, lady heals you.
Bye, buddy.
Meow. Right.
The lady heals you.
Back on my bike. The last patch of fucking grass! That last little kick in- Oh! Can we cheat? I wanna go- Oh shit, I just broke something. One sec. What did I break?
What did you break?
Apparently there's rulers in my- I haven't used a ruler since fucking year 12! Why were there rulers? Why did they magically fall out of the fucking sky? Now that's some spooky shit. Right. Let's beat up this girl. And the weird thing is there was two. I don't ever remember owning one.
Someone's probably launched them in the room and you not realised.
I'm not going to lie. Hey, crit! Some things have been happening in my room that's really fucking weird. And before you start thinking of that, you dirty fucking bastard. No. No, I did that in a different room. I'm a crocheting weirdo.
Where are you going, Brad?
I don't know where am I meant to go?
You were up there.
I was up there and there was just a direct route that took me to that fucking long grass. And then I had to go back.
It's this.
Oh. It's not post-game. Alive.
Oh.
What?
Oh, it's...
Oh, it's a galvantula web.
It's clay.
You got some fucking nerve, kid. I'm here to chew gas and kick gum.
Wait, no, shit.
I'm here to chew.
That's a new one.
I'm here to chew gum and kick ass, and I'm all out of gum.
Please don't chew ass. Hey, I like Megahorn.
Hey, I got Relic Song.
I should probably teach some TMs, but I'm worried that I'm going to teach them and then instantly mad at the Pokemon, you know what I mean? Oh, I can't believe I just said that. Good thing this ain't recorded.
New encounter.
Who's going with it? I don't care, just a new encounter. No,
as it's your episode, it's yours. As it's your episode, right. Go for it. You can
as
start,
it's my
start
episode, I declare that Rex gets the pick who goes first. He's not here, you go first.
He has spoken!
Okay. Oh, ends here. End, piss off. And my encounter is... Do we have an electric type?
Shit, yeah, we've got to remember fucking typings and stuff.
Oh, yeah, my Rotom's electric.
Fine, because it's my encounter first. Why are you jumping the gun?
I'm so sorry. I've ran away.
So it's probably steel. I don't know if it's probably steel. Oh, shit! I've been injured! I'm the guy from Fortnite!
Different kind of ninja. I guess I'll be ninja too.
It's alright, because this means we get to re-encounter for each ninja that slapped me in the face. Yeah, I'm going to stop pretending that I'm reading the story and just go through the game. I just said yes, I don't even know what I'm on about. I will play this game probably one day, maybe an actual playthrough.
You are, you were meant to be.
Yeah, I started it on my legitimate copy of the DS, and then I just forgot about it. Oh, my encounter is... I'm not looking... Oh my god, that's definitely a legendary. It sounds like a legendary. I'm guessing Cresselia? Cinchino! Wait, do you have a normal type?
Yeah, I do.
It wouldn't even let me escape! Hayden, quickly encounter! What the fuck?! What the fuck?! Stop slapping me, you fucking mouse!
I got a gulpin.
Gulpin on these nuts!
Game! Re-encounter quickly, re-encounter quickly.
You want me to re-encounter?
Yeah, okay, we'll find something good, right? Eventually. Oh, okay. That's dark. Oh, is that... That's dark.
Is it
that
dark?
That could be viable. That could be viable. I'm going to swap out Kitsune. And the star. Is it dark? Yeah.
I just caught me up there.
My encounter is...
It's not, it's a normal type. Hey, normal.
What is this?
You got really excited for a cat's a bit.
Guess what? I'm gonna run away and find something else.
Because it's male, obviously.
Oh yeah, that's because it's male. I'm gonna let you good. No, fuck off. That's male. It's male. Gender is completely not a relevant thing when it comes to Cincino. Because this Pokemon is...
I have fly... Do we have flying type?
Do we have a flying type?
I don't actually know.
I don't think we do.
What are you? What's floaty? He's ghost flying.
Floaty ghost flying, which is ghost to take the primary.
And I believe Zeet is a electric ghost.
I don't have a flying type.
I don't have a flying type.
Give me the re-encounter! We're doing it! We're having it!
Let's find something I can use. Oh, bollocks!
Oh, fuck's sake! God! Hayden, stop cheating!
It's okay. Professor Juniper, I've not seen you in a while. How are you doing?
I'm just gonna fight this thing.
I can feel a charge as well between me and you.
This is funny because dick.
I found a lucky egg! She gave me a lucky egg! Oh no! Hey!
It. Oh, is it the best time?
Oh, no, because you're gonna fucking get a second one.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you always give me a lucky egg then?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
What's Crawdon?
I am a catch. Oh, fuck off!
I can see your screen. Crawdon is water dark.
No, it's a dark type first, right?
Do we...
Yeah?
Hold on, just see what else you can get.
I kind of really wants the raptor now. I promise I won't kill it this episode.
Okay.
What else can get? Drowsy!
That's a psychic! You
have your Metagross.
I just want this to stay in the bowl, please. That'd be nice.
I thought it did stay in the bowl.
So did I. I got three rocks, then she went, fuck you then, shit! It's a male! Come on! Yes! Nice! You have to fight a female. That's your excuse to re-encounter all the time, right? Unless it's a girl. The Starling Pokemon.
Who's the area?
We're gonna call it. What shall we call it?
I have an electric gem.
Ooh, electric gem. Should we say it's dark type?
Yeah, Crawdon's a dark type!
Dark type! Right. Dark, yeah! That's exactly what we need! Let's go! what's your name, Star Area?
What's something that I won't kill it with?
Well, you're a ghost type, so be careful. Because it's primary dark.
I'm just seeing if I do not have a quick ball. That's fine. I will switch out to...
I know who this is. If I can spell it right.
Tokiyamo.
Tokoyami.
That's it.
Dark Shadow.
Naku Kage. Dark Shadow in Japanese. I learned that on Rosetta Stone. This is where it's going to be like, you could have got a legendary. Oh, we couldn't have taken Kravana, but whatever. I don't think we're playing by any rules anymore.
We are playing by rules.
We are playing by rules. I told you that. Wait. Aww, there's not space on my team. Oh, we'd have to... Oh, shit, we'd have to sub people out. I forgot we're soul linking this shit.
Yes, we are.
Right.
This mod has a lot of bubble moves, by the way.
What, for a dark type?
Yeah.
Weird.
No, no.
It's primary dark, so...
I should have used my Dusk Ball.
Yeah, you should have, because it's always been a dark type, right?
Well, it's in a cave. Hey!
What are we calling it? Look at my meaty claws.
I don't know what I'm calling it. It's always a dark water type, Brad. Incredible.
Yeah, if you flip the screen around, it's fine. Guess what? Oh, it's fine. I forget that lucky egg. Girl,
what should I nickname it, Bram? What should I nickname her?
Hey,
what should I nickname her?
How are you, Anoidvern? Place is always charging the amounts of electricity that Pokemon like.
Hungry!
What
did you name it?
John?
John.
Chomp.
I name you John.
Chomp.
Oh, okay.
I got a lucky egg! Good thing I fucking need it.
I can't believe you both found lucky eggs. How great is that?
What are the fucking odds?
This is where it changes mine.
I am so busted.
Where is it though? Is it the bottom? Oh, it's at the top. Ah, nope. Wait, did it actually give it me?
Yeah, you should have two, right?
Oh yeah, okay, there's one in my pie. We also need to figure out who we're gonna sub out.
Oh, you actually want to sub out?
I mean,
you're Staravia.
I'd love a Staravia.
I mean, I'm happy with Slinky attached to.
Yes. So Metagross is connected. No.
Metagross
is connected to Clay. Drogo is Tsushima.
Venus and Kitsune. Pillar.
Venus and Pillar. So it's... Was it Z and Slice and Dice, or is it Z and Slinky?
Z and Slice and Dice. Oh, I mean, we'll notify where we caught them.
Good point. Good point indeed, sir.
This was Pinwheel Forest.
Yeah, I'd love
Forest.
A fucking Staravia. Summer. Yeah, Pinwheel Forest. So it's Zetan, Pog, Pug, and Slice and Dice and Slinky.
Yeah. If you're happy to get rid of your
My Slice and Dice. Yeah. One day I'll use a Kabutops on a team, but it's not today. So I'll give Clay the lucky egg then. Get him up some levels.
Cool. Sweet.
Right, we're gonna add them to the team. Nice. When we get a chance anyway.
Yeah,
when we
get a chance.
Oh, yeah, I know.
What?
I did it wrong. What?
Oh!
What? The Litwick?
Yeah, what was that? That was a typing.
You wouldn't be able to have it.
Why?
Because it's Ghost.
Yeah,
and you're Ghost.
Rotom's electric's Ghost.
Re-encounter. Wait, it's Water Dark type! Oh, you idiot, you told me it was Dark Water! That's a legal pairing. Catch that one, and we'll just... Oh, God.
Brad, it's male, though. Brad, it's male.
Don't give a shit!
Okay, I'm gonna go catch this Litwick.
What a day. My webcam's moved away. There we go. A bit better. Recut that. Bah! I found a rare bone!
It's been a while.
Oh my god, Brad, I've just got a ghost type.
Oh yeah! Wait, that's actually illegal because I've got a ghost type in my party.
Do you?
No.
What should I call my litwick, Brad?
SL lit. Well, I don't know. You can't. I don't know if you can get it to a chandelier.
I know what I'll call him. I know what I'll call him.
It begins with a T. Oh. No, I don't know what you're thinking of there.
Oops.
No, I'm gonna run away from you. Fine. Oh, don't let me run away then. Fuck you then. Shit.
Do you agree?
Oh, okay. I said to begin with a T, meaning Todoroki, but you went Shoto. Nice.
Oh yeah, because I couldn't spell Todoroki. That's why.
I best not be a cap here. Get it's an ordinary. I'm not fussed. Let's get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Right. Let's go into Clay. Get him switch trained out.
Oh, God spec.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
What?
No, I was just copying you. This is funny. You're funny. Sometimes.
Hey,
you carry the episode. What? Hey! Let's fucking get another fossil!
Have I had a root fossil before, though?
No?
If not, I will use it as a token. How about that?
Yeah, I'm fine with that. Fuck it. Find something else you want. Just pick it now. I'm just going to pick another Pokemon. I'm gonna go back and catch that Dialga, we need it.
The fuck speed is this up. Guy? Ah.
It's okay. Team Galactic it's, member!
It's okay, it's we'll go a bit further forward and see what other Pokemon there is.
Well, I mean, if we get to the next city, we can just fly back!
Exactly! My if god, that's level 31. Flying. Yeah, I have got Pokemon.
That's sweet. We'll get rid of Headbutt take down. Corsola! Oh my god, he's fucking dead. I don't even know what level go thingy's at. Let's swap. We need to. Oh shit, he looked twice from that. Okay, we'll get Clay in front. Game. Try and get him to at least level 20 so he can at least fight something.
Oh, there's a Lilligant here. Hey!
We can get a legitimate fossil encounter!
If I've not had the root fossil before.
Okay, if you have, you can just re-encounter. Let me. Oh, I should go in there. Okay, we gotta go back and get him then. No, don't fight, Brad. He's level 12. What the fuck are you playing at? Alright, let's go into Pillar. Oh. Today's a good day! Oh, I don't know how he's cut.
I just want to get out through this.
I thought I was going to do more damage. Magical Leaf. Yeah, I'm fine. This is fine. Deflect. You suck. You're dead now. Oh, wait. Shit. Okay, don't Magical Leaf. Okay, yeah, you're dead. Fuck off, Chikorita.
You're dead.
I can't believe I was scared of a little pet with fucking legs.
Oh my Ooh, god,
just... That was my nickname in high school. Let's get rid of Leg.
I've been ninja'd.
It's that guy from Fornite! Omae wa mushin deru. Oh, wait, that would have been Dupes Clause anyway, because we've already got an Axu.
Oh, another quick claw.
Hey, what? How about this? Here's a proposal for you. If you have already had a root fossil, how about you swap it out for a Pokemon we already have and change it to its encounter so you can, like... Basically, I want a dragon type because we've got loads of fucking dragon types and we're just all connected to bug types. We can't ever use them.
No.
Just give us something.
Okay.
Yeah, all right. But you could just sub it out for something else and then I'll just have to use it if you want to use that Pokemon. Or I'll go back and catch the Caterpie and take the punishment for it.
No, it's fine.
That made sense in my head. It didn't. When words actually came out, they didn't speak any of the Englands. Bugger off! I literally walked 2 blocks.
We should really. Aww.
Make it! Cat.
Oh.
Can we just... Oh, shit. Why am I... I didn't realize I was still in this fucking clay. I was, like, trying to run away, and obviously it outspeeds me. Oh, no, I don't want to go into Kitsune either. It will just die. Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, fuck.
Need to get through this cave.
Yeah, I know we do.
What?
I'm almost at the end, but I've got to fight some Team Plasma people now.
I'm going to have to heal some people up fast, I think. I hate to do it, but I have to play the game. Ugh. Bonk. Insta-kill. Bubble bleep. You're dead. Nice. Push. No?
I just want to...
Oh, fuck, I don't even need to go that way.
Nope.
Duh. Go fight Dickhead now. With his... Loking!
Hi, Ash.
What we got for you? What do we have for you? We got fucking nothing. Let's just go into our old reliable Tsushima and let's be boring.
Agreed. I just want to get through this cave. I'm bored of this cave. Oh my god!
He says this room hates me so badly! It's cause my name is Bradley. Sad.
Brad.
Yeah. Is that your encounter? Oh my god, it's like the Pokemon movie 2000!
Hi, Ash, go find Lugia. Lugia will appear and make someone cry something as well. I've forgotten the plot line. The world will turn to Ash.
It's why? Because!
Why would it appear now? Fuck you, Lugia.
Wait, was that the encounter?
That's an encounter, yeah.
But if it's a root fossil, we'll just come back and get the Lugia. How about that? I'll just go catch the Dialga. Legendary Claws! Oh, it's been disabled. Shit. Right. Come on, we need to kill this thing. There we go. Please say you don't have any more Pokemon. That'd be really nice to hear. Ooh. Yeah, thank you. Right, let's bagger off. Do we
go
actually
down,
have to
go
fight
down,
this?
Go no. That way, yeah, no.
I'm trying to avoid the trainer, but I got into another battle! I hate this game. I hate this game so much. Hey, then.
Yes?
That's a Tyranitar.
I know.
I looked at your screen and Clay died!
Who is Clay connected? Oh. We have to stop murdering Pokemon now, Brad. We have to. Oh, fuck. Why did I not learn? Oh, can caught fun.
Who was it connected to?
Metagross.
Oh. Did we kill this one? I did wipe an entire team last episode.
Yes, we have to stop merging team.
Well, at least we've got a new space open for Staravia and Lit. I'm so lit. You know what I mean?
True. And Choto, yeah.
Choto, Todoroki! We got Tokoyami Todoroki, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-ki. Oh. Don't battle. Nope, that's not the way we gotta go. Fuck off! I am getting real sick of these fucking wild Pokemon! I couldn't get away. Of course it uses an attacking move. Let me get away. Why won't you let me get away?
This family makes me want to murder people.
Oh, that's
right,
a Dragonite.
I'm just gonna... Oh, that is a Dragonite.
And it's dead.
Bubble boop, you're dead. Right, let me run. Thank you. Fuck's sakes.
Right. This Lugia really wants me to catch it.
Hey, is that like a common spawn?
I don't know, but it must be.
What is going on? Why can't... I could have got a Frostlass! I love Frostlass! This game is really starting to give me rage, like my skin is literally crawling
right
now.
If you're happy with it, I'm happy doing tokens for the...
I would have been able to use it anyway.
Why? We've not got an ice type.
It's primary ghost.
Is it?
Why is it? Oh fuck, I want you!
I don't even know which way to go. Hey, we need to stop the episode!
I know we do. Go find the frost lass.
2 hours later.
Fucking promo buzz!
Yes!
Congratulations, my friend.
I'm not going to be able to catch it now. I'm not going to be able to catch it now.
Frostlass uses teleport.
Why would you will that into the universe, you prick? It's going to happen now. Or it like, Frostlass uses perish song. One rock. Two rocks. Come on. Let's go. Three rocks. Fuck you!
Ominous wind. Oh, that's ominous. Thanks, dickhead.
Right. We haven't mashed the A button. So let's mash the A button.
No! Come on! Faster!
It wanted the B button, didn't it? Yeah, it wanted the B button.
It's always the B button, mate.
Why didn't I think of that sooner? Obviously, it's always has been and always will be the B button.
The B button, yep.
Yeah, I just didn't want to copy Purplecliff, you know what I mean?
But he's right, unfortunately.
I'm getting a wrist crack! It doesn't want any buttons.
You might need to weaken it down a little bit. I hate to say it.
If I sneeze on it, it's gonna die. Unless I kill another Pokemon.
No, don't do that.
I am Anoidvern, the team killer! Right, let's bring out Pillar.
Pillar.
Oh, shit! Rocked. it's fine, we live that. Ba-da-da. I broke my earphones.
You broke your earphones?
Yeah. A day. I rolled back in my chair really far and just ripped my earphones out. This is where I'm confused, hit myself because I'm a fucking twonk. No.
It doesn't affect this ghost.
I'm using normal type moves! Yeah. I'm a Anoidvern. I've played Pokemon since I was about 1 foot high, and I don't know typings! I might actually now just make a video based on typings just so I can relate to it every time I'm a fucking idiot.
Just like, right. a normal type do not work against ghost type. Remember that, Brad.
I got treble.
You've not even hit it.
I don't want to hit her now. Maybe she doesn't want to be hit. Maybe she just wants to come home because she's nice and fun and original and she just... See, I told you! She doesn't want to be hit!
Do you know what I'm calling Lugia?
Frostlass.
Root for the fossil, but it no, not really.
Root, yeah, do it. I don't know her name, but there's a girl in My Hero Academia who's literally like the definition, like pretty much a fossil. Frostlass.
Nice. You okay? You there? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. I think I've just given myself like a brain fart.
Why?
Just from the energy and cool. the sheer like insanity that my head just gave me. Because I want to die, because how long that fucking took. There she is, what's her name? Yanagi! What's her hero name?
I don't know.
What is your hero name? Oh, her hero name is Emily. I'm gonna call her Emily. It's gonna be really anticlimactic now, but fuck it. You going to the Hawks?
Yeah, why not?
Nice. Emily. That kind of sounds quite shit, but never mind. We got Frostlass, finally.
Hey, Dan.
Good end. Yes, sir. It's going at end, my friend.
I don't know if this is episode 23 still or 29, but thank you for watching. I've been Anoidvern.
I've been sit down.
I need a break from life. I will see you next time.
See you later, guys. Bye bye.
Hey, Sitdownstandup here. Thanks for watching the video. If you're watching via Facebook, hit that like and share button. If you're watching via YouTube, hit that like and subscribe. I appreciate all the support. Thanks. Sitdownstandup, out.